The bully in the playground, the bully in the boardroom, the bully in international relations. It's to find a scapegoat. Somebody that you could blame, in this case it happens to be Iran, and I'm not suggesting that I've got a blank check for Iran, but it could have scapegoated the United Arab Emirates, Israel, Saudi Arabia, all of them fascinated with violence, fascinated with torture, fascinated with destruction of every kind.
Fight to win a better life, fight to keep the future free. Raise your banners high, strength to strength and line by line. Unity must never die, raise your banners high.